The market of tourism to North Korea has always been dominated by Chinese tourists, of course. But in the last year, the numbers have been huge, sometimes up to 2,000 people per day going to Pyongyang.